Hello.
It's loud. I'm in the middle of the city for once. For once? I'm always in the middle of the city. But I figured I'd record my vlog today while I'm walking, because I'm on sort of a serious mission. Not a serious mission. I think it sounded like life or death. Well, sort of. So, yeah, Kabuterimon finally evolved into Mega Kabuterimon, or, as he's supposed to be called, Atler Kabuterimon, which I don't know what that really means. Let me stop walking so I'm not shaky as much. But that's Atler Kabuterimon, aka Mega Kabuterimon. When I first read the name of Atler Kabuterimon, I thought it said Alter Kabuterimon, like a Kabuterimon who was altered to be this way, to have a giant horn on his head. Hornbuster. Yeah. But, now it's really sunny. Hold on a sec. So, Antler Kabuterimon, his horn is sort of like an antler, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah. But, he's pretty cool. He's supposed to be red. The original version of him was blue. I might post on top of this, like, an image of that. If you haven't seen it, because I'm not handy right now for Humulos' guide to pull up. Speaking of which, the mission I am on is to go get my laptop repaired, because I'm in University City, by the way, and I'm looking for a laptop repair place in University City, and the place that I was looking for was closed, like permanently, which was unfortunate, so now I'm looking for another place, and they moved, so it's kind of like all over the place. The reason why my laptop needs a repair is because, the disk drive doesn't work, and I stuck my new CD from Moulin Rouge in there, and now it's stuck, and it won't play, and the CD, like, the computer won't recognize that it exists there. And what a fitting thing to be doing on a day where I've got, like, an iconic Izzy Digimon. He's a laptop guy. He's the guy with the laptop, you know, in Digimon. Speaking of which, I've got a fresh computer here to start a new egg. And, I'm trying to figure out which egg to pick, what line to start. Right now we've just got Kabuterimon next to a desktop computer, I guess. Which is kind of fitting. This is the most Izzy video ever. Can you hear me? No, probably not, because that truck was really loud. But, yeah, I'm going to figure out what to do with that. You decide. No, I'm going to decide before the end of this video. But Mega Kabuterimon already fought, like, all his battles, but let's fight one as we're on the move. I feel like we always fight a Beedramon. I just love beating up on lobsters. Now I'm outside of Bell Telephone, which is of course closed too, because everything's closed these days. But let's fight, this should be super effective, an electric Digimon against a clock, because that's what Kabuterimon is. He shoots electrical energy. Wow, speaking of focus, I thought I could only not focus in my room at home, but let's go Mega Kabuterimon, Alter Kabuterimon, Atler Kabuterimon, whatever. Are we going to lose? Are we going to lose to a clock with a giant gaping mouth? I think we just lost to a clock with a giant gaping mouth, which also, why do I always lose on stream? This isn't a stream. I lose on video. I'm going to have to fight a bunch more battles now with Alter Kabuterimon. I'm just going to keep calling him that, Alter Kabuterimon, because he's Kabuterimon, but altered. Let's get our revenge on Clockmon. Remember when I had a Clockmon on this pendulum? It's fitting to have a clock on a pendulum, because, you know, it's a pendulum. I don't know if this clock has a pendulum, though. I forget if that's part of its design. Probably. People are walking past me like I'm crazy. Did we lose again? No, we didn't. We won. Okay, whatever. Mission accomplished. The bug defeated the pendulum. I'm sure that's a children's poem somewhere. It's not. It's more like the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. But speaking of time, I better get going, because I'm going to, you know, run out of time before work to get all these errands done. But hopefully that was entertaining for you, and hopefully Mega Kabuterimon / Atler Kabuterimon / Alter Kabuterimon evolves in due time. I have to fix that now. Because of course I do. I have to fix everything. And, what else? Oh, I'm gonna look up what Atler means, like what that prefix means, because I'm not sure. So, yeah. Okay, well, that ended up being a really simple solution. It was, I just couldn't figure out how to eject the disk drive, and I didn't realize it was a separate piece. And it can be ordered from, like, Amazon, because of course it can. And I got my CD out, and I think everything should work. It was so simple, I didn't even have to pay. Izzy could have told me that. I'm just training Atler Kabutarimon to, you know, get done. I won the battles again, but I'm just getting him down to size, because I had to feed him a bunch of protein pills, because he is Major Tom, apparently. And, yeah. Okay, later, 2 hours later, on break at work, I think I've settled on the egg that I'm going to get. Also, there was, like, a glitch on here. I had to, like, reset it, like, just hit the reset button and boot it up again, but that was scary. I think if you leave the computer on there too long, it, like, glitches it or something? I don't know. It's very odd. But anyway, I think this is the one I'm going to choose. I'll show you. Okay, so we unlocked that egg. That's the one I kind of wanted to do, but I'm actually going to hold off because it will match one of the ones on the silver blue better. I think if you catch my drift, that egg is the counterparts to another one that's on the other device, and I want to do them at the same time. So we're going to go with this one, the one that's like steaming. It's like an oatmeal egg. I wonder what's inside. What's in the Wonder Ball? Well, let's see. It's gonna be cool. It's gonna be something really sweet. I promise you that. And we earned it because this was the one that we unlocked by beating all the tag battles. All right, not sure if you can see that. You can, there's light. Oh, no. But that's what hatched out of the egg. It is Petite Merrimon again, which it wasn't a Nightmare Soldier's egg, but we got the same in training as Nightmare Soldier's. I'm trying to keep that in the light. You might even say that this is the Nightmare Before Christmas because Christmas is coming up at the time of recording this. It's December. But this is not the Nightmare Soldier's egg. It is a different one that uses the same baby and in training. I skipped the baby form. You've seen these already. But I will show you what happens when it evolves to rookie in about 11 hours now. Yeah.